It's just a great opportunity to help the community become more aware of those with Down syndrome and have a chance to interact with them in just a really fun way. And it's a great opportunity for the individuals with Down syndrome to be able to play sports with some of their heroes.
I'm like the MC right now. I'm calling out the teams when they come out the huddle. You know, just trying to get the party alive and get them amped up to play the game.
I see people up here dribbling, crossing people, scoring, some better than our kids.
My favorite thing is to see these young kids have a smile on their face. They're having fun, they're enjoying themselves, and then they're playing with people who they look up with, the men's and women's basketball team.
I think we're the ones that get the most blessing out of it. I just think these kids are so amazing. They give to, you know, they just give to whoever they're around. And so they put a smile on our faces. As much as we try to help them and give them something to brighten their day, I think we just get probably more than they even could ever give us.
We've had emails from parents saying that for these kids, it's better than Christmas because they are with their heroes. They're happy and smiling all day. Some of these kids don't smile much, but they never stop smiling for hope. They just love it with all their heart.